Association. And now I'd like to introduce Coach Adam Ginsberg to say a few words about our Hopkins Academy senior player, Caleb Graves.
Will Caleb and his family please come out to center court? Honor and acknowledge Caleb's commitment and dedication to the Hopkins Academy basketball program. He has had tremendous success as a player with multiple league championships, Western Mass championships, and then this year, his leadership is outstanding. He every day led a young team to believe that they could achieve and do more and more. He was a very confident player, but he also instilled that confidence in his teammates. He's somebody that they totally could count on. One of the things we asked him in the beginning of the year is, what can you bring to the team? He said, I'll always have my teammates back. And he walked his talk, and I hope everybody can understand, he, as a competitor, is at an elite level, and his leadership was at an elite level, and he did an outstanding job this year. Appreciate you, Caleb. I think our team's gonna play very, very hard, not only just for you tonight, but for everybody in here. Thank you, Caleb.
Yeah. Get out of here! job, Jake.
Come on, B.
Six fouls now.
Thank you. third team foul for Pioneer. And Hopkins on the floor. And Hopkins only has one.
Good job, Ryan.
Yeah! Yeah. Thank you.
boy. Come on.
Come on, Hawks.
You're going to shoot one and one.
Eric.
One.
What are you doing?